Once you've connected to Wi-Fi, you can start playing your content by choosing the Masjid Display application. When the application starts, you're given the option of either cycling through all the slideshows and videos or just looping a single one. Next, pick the slideshow or video to start with. The player then downloads the videos. This is a great feature because once downloaded, each video loops from a local copy and your Wi-Fi bandwidth is not hit again. The slideshows automatically start playing once video downloading is complete.